AI is scared and I'm really bored, so I'm going to be doing a review on Rip Tape. Here it is. I don't have a package on me right now, but I will tell you that it does come in a Ziploc baggie. Well, not Ziploc, but it's like sandwich bag, but not like a sandwich bag. It's kind of like a high quality bag, and it's stapled together with this little cardboard thing that says Rip Tape fingerboard tuning set. And yeah, so I'm just gonna be doing a review on it. Okay, so first of all, if you don't know what Rip Tape is, it's this foam grip that's really grippy. It's really nice on your fingers. And it's really good for your lips. Really squish into it, so you get a lot of grip. So, yeah. It costs about $10 on Mike Snyder's website, flatfacefingerboards.com. But if you order from Germany, it's like, I don't know, $20 or something. So it's a much better deal to get it from Mike. So yeah. On to the review. So the review on a Rip Tape, it's pre-cut. It can fit your deck. So that's a plus. It comes with an uncut cheat just in case if you have a Brownwood wide. So that's another plus. And it comes with three pieces, so that's another plus. So we have three pluses already about this grip. Really nice for catching your ollies. And it just gives your deck a nicer feel. So right now my setup is Rip Tape, Burlingwood, Rip bushings and washers, Tech-Deck wheels, Tech-Deck trucks and base plates, and that's about it. So, peace.